must turn the brother against brother, and run the rivers red with their blood for his own profit. How can such a man be stopped?
How do you stop a man who has the power to turn a nation into a graveyard?
They'll send someone.